One, two, three, one. Okay?
We can take it. There you go. You obviously might have stuck.
No, I'm just playing it when that big thing, the fanfare, comes in. Just go back once more. It's a little flat. Hang on.
He's not aware that it's electronic, but... it's there. It just mixes in and blends in. I like doing it very much. I think it gives a different sort of luster to the orchestra. I think that the electronics are here to stay if used discreetly and wisely. Orchestra, and then a lot of electronic instruments, and they're all recorded on separate tracks. And it's very difficult when you're recording with an orchestra to balance the electronics, so you do that afterwards. You record all at once, and you come into the studio and you blend it and mix it together. As we say, mix it down from 24 tracks to, well, basically, to two tracks, but you hear the record out.